Hello.
It's dark. Wait. And my border's gone. I was wondering if it was weird. There we go, it's better. Like, something's weird about this. Okay, it's using the right device. Alright, so. It's taco making time again, I guess. I should have a better name for this time. I don't know why this is all wet, but it makes me uncomfortable. I'm gonna try to do this relatively quickly. No presentation. I was totally splitting. I've munched more than I've spoken. So this should have added the beans first to make it stick. I think my stream was a little bit more entertaining around this time last night, and it was just me standing around. I never forgot this book, even though I haven't read it in probably years. It's always stuck with me. There's a Walkenstone reference that surprises me. Or rather, it interests me. You can see Walkenstones outside of the necropolis, which I always thought was interesting. Oh. Huh. So they're doing imitation stones of turquoise glass treated with glow spells. Oh wait, so the welcome stones outside aren't even welcome stones, they're just imitations?
Interesting.
I wonder if it's actually 99 stairs. Oh boy. I literally forgot. I was like, ah man, I gotta do Imperial. Or we're gonna start with Cyrodiil, of course. It's like saying, are we going to New York City? No, we're gonna go to New York. It's confusing. Okay, so I'm gonna just kind of fill this a little bit more. I sent Mom a text on how to do this because she wants tickets. She's brave, so I sent her some instructions, and she managed to do it. She says she doesn't want to do Imperial City, though. If you ask me, Imperial City's probably easier. It takes less time. I mean, I know it's cramped and full of bad guys, but I mean, once you get like the Memorial District one done, which is the one I prefer to do, you know, you can die. It's like, just make sure you don't have a Telvar on you. Just die and Bloodport back. You're done. This is the superior gate. It's prettier. Thank you. Actually, no, that's not an icon. I was wrong. On my PJs. We're connected fine, aren't we? Let's see. Hello. People are just playing instruments and they don't care if there's any rats in the back. I mean... Oh, they're just listening while also injured. You kind of messed up if I killed them. Sylvian, Sylvian, give me a quest.
Once we defeat the Imperials, we can...
Indeed.
I got the lieutenant again. I can swim fast, though. There's an advantage. So quick you could hold your breath.
Seems to be good. I hope we can take advantage.
Seems to be good. Thank you for this food, I guess. Hey, you know what? We'll do that. We'll actually wear the Daggerfall Paladin.
Not exactly an impervious vault, I know.
Nope. Please take my 80. Thank you. We're just like right here. Okay, so first off, with these ones, we're going to add. Awesome. I know everything's falling apart, but I'm gonna add some salsa to make it juicier. Chunkier the better, because I don't want as much liquid in here. The string soap. Apart, honestly.
Good to see you.
Yep. I like how nice he is, you know, considering everything. You. I'm gonna undo your damage just with a key press. Or rather, two key presses, because I'm not CP. Good out fast. I am but a healer. I'd rather get open off you than get open on you. I need all the ult I can get if this gets messy. Here we go. Good. I wanted to find a better path, but couldn't find one. Yeah, I didn't expect that. Or rather, I did expect that. I didn't expect to be able to get through. Sorry, who are you? Did I announce that cute Nice Nice is following now? Or Nis Nis? That was 2 days ago. I don't know if I ever announced that. Thank you for the follow. Get killed any second, and here I am just standing here. It's okay, you know. I'm not scared. I'm not scared of no thing. I've been in Daggerfall dungeons. Nothing fazes me. Fear of Gankers is but a puddle to the absolute terror of healing skeletons and Daggerfall, of course. I really need to grab more of the ice cream I've got to thank. Hello. You're just waiting to welcome me?
You literally killed the messenger. Then tell the others I'm ready to attack. Pray they don't do the same to you.
Good work. In time, we shall know all the Worm Cult's plans. We'll hit them where it hurts.
Your goods are probably safe with me.
Let's see, does that automatically? Yeah, it does. Nice. Oh, that's right.
I'd be happy to look after your goods, friend.
I'm done. Nice. Wow, it's very, Black Ridge down here. I think we find- Hey! Crap. Are there a lot of runestone spawns down here? Could just be wasting my time. I thought I did the quest here, but there's still apparently something to do. Here we are.
I have to get
someone around here needs to make sure work gets done, goods get sold, and it's usually me. Did you want to see my stock?
I pray you can help me, good traveler. They have her, and I'm desperate.
Like, what's the problem?
My daughter, Laracel. Bandits took her, and I don't have the money to pay the ransom. I don't know what to do.
So you're just kind of standing here? I mean, I guess he didn't know what to do. But still, I would have at least been out there. Okay, did you tell the guards?
No, it's no use. The guards are in league with the brigands. Paid off.
Please, I guess that does suck.
No one else will help me.
Why do you trust me?
I believe they're keeping my daughter in a nearby camp. You have to help her. Once they realize I can't
help, where is she again?
Laracel's life will be worth nothing to them. I believe they're keeping my daughter in a nearby camp.
I don't know why
camp.
I could bother could
you
ask
have
that.
Have to help her.
I'm gonna check my map. Above, huh? I really hope she's not dead because she could be alive right now. And if I find her dead, then it could be happening as I unlock this chest. What if he's sending me to get attacked by bandits? That's why I didn't tell the guards or something. This is all a trap.
Help me. Please, hurry.
I mean, she is here.
Quickly, untie me. They could be back at any moment.
Okay.
Nello sent another poor bleeding heart, boys. Get in here.
Okay. Well, I was right. As naive as I used to be.
Is it over?
Yeah. Alright, let's go. I swear, I keep getting bones, man. Like, what the heck? Oh.
Reaching in there like that.
Why, you have bad experiences? Actually, it was like in a clever way.
Greetings. I have a wide selection of rare delicacies, if you are buying. Eggs from the legendary Wamasu, perhaps?
Yeah, that looks expensive. Oh my goodness. He's just staring ahead. He's just blinking. Hi. How are you doing?
What are you doing here? Why aren't you saving my daughter? Wait, you don't understand. They made me do it. I mean, yes, they gave me a cut of their takings, but what choice did I have? They threatened to rob me of everything I own.
I'm taking you to the authorities. I can't even choose. I'm just like, I'm going to take them to the authorities, I guess.
Anything you say. Of course, I never spent a single coin from what the bandits gave me. I couldn't stand to. I'd happily give it all to you if you'd let this go.
Mm-hmm.
Please? Think long and hard. It'll be worth your while, and I'll never deal with those bandits again, I promise. You don't have to turn me in. Just take me out back, and I'll give you everything in my stash.
Can I have a promise that he won't do this again? You know, what could happen? Literally nothing he could toss my way could be dangerous.
I felt too guilty to spend my cup from those evil bandits,
lies.
So I hid it all outside of town. I assure you I've learned my lesson. You can have it all, and I'll be on my way to start a new life on the straight and narrow.
But I mean, like, it's also other people's money, you know? It's not my money. He's probably lying about them threatening him. Wait. No, hold on. They write down. Yeah, it does sound like they're threatening him. He wants to keep that eye, you know, and they're shaking him down. Fine, but if he's lying to me about the stash, I'm not in any danger. He's gonna get it. You have to go through here? Does this go up? I don't think so. Nice place, though.
I, Bufsterone, have no fear of thieves. For first and foremost, thieves do not steal food if it's poisoned. My food is not poisoned. Trust me, it's a trick to ward off the thieves, yes?
What?
Anything you buy from Bufsterone is safe to eat.
Okay, how do I get to the, cache? Oh, I have to keep going up. Might this go? I mean, like, there's really no other way to get anywhere. Hardy Horver? This is a restaurant? Nice place.
Keeping myself busy here.
Yeah, I don't think that's what I'm looking for. Hi, sorry, didn't mean to interrupt. Okay, I'm bad at this. How do you even get over there? Oh, you know what? Oh, it says below, not above. So that means that it's on the ground. Actually, this is better. Okay, so now he wants to talk to me. I guess. Oh, wait, this is his stash, I guess. But I don't see him. Oh, here he comes. You're late, dude.
Here he is, just as
blurp your vibe.
right, a deal is a deal. You won't see me again. Thank you. Thank you for looking past this little indiscretion of mine. I promise it won't happen again. For what it's worth, I'm truly sorry for the pain I caused.
How much gold did I get? Well, that wasn't a lot. Really, there's more. There's more going on here. I'm really scared to take more bites of this because of the bones.
Did you hear? Rajin's mantle was discovered at the Falanesti winter site.
Rajin's mantle? General Andare has another feather in her cap.
Not exactly. I heard she died recovering it. Must have been a really vicious frost troll.
Cindertail. Oh, you're not the one with the quest. You're the one from the quest before.
A small bottle of wine. A pair of boots and some pickled horvor for the road. Not so much to fret over, yes? So why the stockade? This one is just going to steal them back tomorrow, no?
Think I'll let you out by tomorrow?
Don't bring any trouble to Redfar Trading Post.
Halal? That's a very interesting name. Ah.
Search my packs. You will find nothing.
I am very confused.
Tell her, Gomani.
I am very confused. Wait, okay, then who was I talking to?
It was that other one.
Renam. Okay, I was looking at the wrong thing because I thought you had the quest, so I read Cindertail. I could swear I did this quest, but maybe I didn't.
Not to worry, citizen. This flea-bitten scoundrel will not trouble you. Jode's chariot will see to that.
Ah, such a shameful misunderstanding. Please, tell this guard you saw the thief that ran through here. You wouldn't want to see an innocent Khajiit spend the night in the stocks. This honorable and, if I may say so, very sleek guard has mistaken me for a common sugar thief. Please, help me clear up this misunderstanding. Hush, Gobani, if you don't have anything constructive to say, don't say anything. You saw the thief, yes? Or smelled him, perhaps? He was quite filthy. This one will be scrubbing the stench of him out of his clothes for a week, at least.
Surely this scoundrel is lying. I chased him here on my own two legs. He was only out of sight for a flick of the tail.
We're off as though the blades of a follower are back.
Of course not. There was no other thief. Not that it matters. Our sticky-fingered friend here has already stashed the moon sugar he stole. I don't suppose you saw where. Then my paws are tied. No evidence means no theft, even if Chandra is 3 months worth of moon sugar poorer. In any case, thank you. Jode's chariot appreciates your honesty. We keep the peace here in Redfur, making it safe for traders on their way to and from Elden Root. We spend most of our time catching thieves. Return what they stole and put them in the stocks to think about what they've done. We don't hold them for long, but they usually get the message, or become better thieves. Honestly, thieves are good for business. They keep the market fluid and stop too much wealth from accumulating in one place. Until recently, Shanra would rather deal with thieves than with Thalmor bureaucrats. A reputation for being easy on thieves tends to attract thieves. The newer thieves don't give back to the people. They leave town and take their stolen goods with them. That's no good for anyone. Shanra may have to step in.
So did I learn who Shanra was? Oh no, okay.
He leads the Redfur trading coster. Every merchant who passes through Redfur pays him a small stipend to conduct business here. They expect a certain amount of protection from thieves in return. Jod's chariot maintains order in his name.
Okay, they expect protection from thieves, but we kind of let thieves do their thing, and they're paying you for that. And you kind of just admitted it to me? Well, I guess he's not the leader of the chariot, so he just runs this area. But I guess you probably get paid by him, right? Because they are working for him, so.
Well, that was surprising. At least she is gone now, right, Kobani? That was a clever approach, telling that guard the truth. She wasn't expecting that, was she? Steve, I guess that's one way of looking at it. Let's say I circumvented the market. I found the price the merchant was charging unacceptable, so I said, well, what does the merchant have to complain about? His belly is full. If they are not fed, Kobani and her sisters become most unruly. Were it not for the Hollow Moon, they would have eaten me whole when I arrived in Redfur. Some call them thieves, but that's such an impolite term. The Hollow Moon's work is charitable by nature. They procure things for people who can't afford them, yes? Here, take this token to the ruined temple and see for yourself. Kobani and I know when we have outstayed our welcome, yes? A night in the stocks might not be as bad as losing a paw, but all the same.
I totally did this quest. Maybe on a different character? Maybe I didn't finish it? So it's a charitable organization.
I wasn't always a beggar.
Have you heard the story of the shipwrecked Argonian? He swam from Somerset to Balfoyan in under an hour. When the messenger arrived with word of the shipwreck, he was warm in bed with a flagon of mead.
He went all the way around? What? What?
Hungry. So hungry. A sweet cake would be nice. Candied mammoth tail swinging in sparkle syrup. Honey fly bisque over a comb the size of my head. Oh, I can almost taste it.
Back of the line, Bugnose. I was here first.
I'm sorry, what?
Greetings.
Pardon my saying so, but you were obviously doing well for yourself.
And I'm cutting in line.
What brought you here?
I'm surprised he had one left to hand out. Apologies, I should explain. Our agents give these to the infirm, so their need is not questioned when they petition us for aid. Cindertail was very liberal with his tokens. We thought his cinch tigers would be useful to have around, guard duty and such, but between his tiger's sugar habit and his handing out Hollow Moon tokens like candy, he practically emptied out our stores. Can you lift coin from a rich man's pocket without getting your hand stuck in it? Then talk to Valir upstairs. He might have something for you.
Maybe we didn't do this because I had feeling. Silly.
Speak with Valir. If he finds you worthy, we may speak again.
Back of the line, Bugnose. I was here.
That would have been before I really did any stealing.
Hello there.
Fadi sent you? She thinks perhaps
you can bug nose
for us. Who are you to know so little and offer so much? Maybe you are less interested when you hear what we do? You are familiar with the custom of property ownership, yes? I have a thing. It is mine. You take it, it is still mine, yes? Why? Because I did not give it to you. And if you are starving and use what you took to feed your belly, is it still mine? No. Whatever you stole, food, money to buy food, silks to trade for food, it is inconsequential next to saving you from death.
I'm like, you're a thief. Probably the best first insult I've heard for Argonians. What would she say if I wasn't an Argonian? Would she still call me a bug nose?
You think we should work for our
bread? I'll look into it.
But many can't work. They're injured, sick, or just too hungry. The Hollow Moon gives them what they need. Perhaps we're wrong to steal, but if the world were a more virtuous place, we wouldn't need to. Many of them appreciate what we do. Sometimes a merchant falls on hard times. His stock is poor, or the price of sugar is too high. Then he needs us too, yes? But what about you? Are you still interested in helping the Hollow Moon? Of course, of course. Now, I was hoping you could assist me with a rather delicate matter that has presented itself. Shanra, leader of the merchants here, has threatened to call in the Thalmor. This is a problem. Jod's chariot understands that we provide a valuable service. The Thalmor is unlikely to agree. We need to change Shanra's mind. This place was not always a trading post. It was built upon a tomb whose gauntlet of traps have kept it sealed for generations. If the stories are true, it holds untold riches. We can use them to persuade Shanra to leave us be. The reason is twofold. For one, if we did this thing only for ourselves, we would remain a thorn in Shanra's side and be forced to leave. Who, then, would help the helpless of Redfor? There lies the trouble, yes? The only known entrance to the tomb is within Jod's Hall. The place is teeming with guards. We will need their cooperation to gain entry to the tomb. Go to Jod's Hall and speak to Tulaira, if I am right. She is no happier about Shanra's decision than we are. Once you are inside, you must retrieve what treasure you can and return to me here. Thank you, my friend. While many have attempted the tomb's gauntlet of traps, none have returned to tell the tale. There are many dangers ahead of you. Be careful. If Shanra calls in the Thalmor, that's the end of Jod's chariot. They won't be necessary any longer. Besides, Jod's chariot has always respected what we do, even if they do arrest us from time to time.
Their name is
you.
Naranya.
You were the one that drove the darkness from Akuzri. Moons be praised.
Yeah, no, she... It seems like she just says that by default, but she does have more dialogue, I think, once I finish the quest. Let's hear it one more time.
Back of the line, Bugnose. I was here.
Yeah.
Did you hear? Rajin's mantle was discovered at the fallen Esti winter site.
She's waiting.
General Hello.
I'm sorry, we can't chat for long. I'm waiting for someone. Truly, you were so honest about Singletail. I would not have expected you to associate with the Hollow Moon. Such is life, I suppose. Valir's messenger said he had a plan.
Bye.
You play some part in it, I expect. Is he mad? Why would he ask for such a thing? He knows the danger. Yes, I see. The treasure of a Navi could certainly be persuasive. It may be our only chance of keeping the Thalmor out of our affairs. I'll give you the key, but please be careful. I don't want your death on my hands.
Oh my goodness. Okay, we're going right in. A Navi. Goodness gracious. Wait, that's in the good one. Well, I'm gonna go right through. Good spikes, wonderful. They look stuck. Are they stuck? That doesn't sound good. Yep. I know none of these are dangerous, so I'm playing it up. Yo! Ah! Whoa! Armor. Oh! Okay, hold on. Oh man, they're a little harsh. They're gonna do that much damage. Oh man, okay. I got jump scared. Okay, those probably are gonna try to kill me. So there's something thought-provoking in here. They're standing on tiles like chess pieces. Okay, so Is this her then? The thief statue. Yeah, I see kind of a resemblance. Several tiles, but they don't seem to have anything special on them, they're just tiles. Two guard statues. And her. Okay. So these are the places that she can go. If I do this, she'll go over here. If I do this, she'll go forward. Now, I'm guessing this is the treasure, right? Well, at least it's a treasure. Do I need to get the light from Joan and Jode? Wait a minute. In the story... she got them to hit each other and then they stopped moving. I wonder if I can manage that myself. Well, they don't seem to be following so far. Give it another go. Let's see. Now, in the story though, they really don't do anything until she takes Joan's light. So maybe once I take this light, they'll start to do something. She's reached a chest, she retrieves the light. And so now incoming are the guards. Obviously, your first thought would be to head here to run away more. If I hit here, then they're just gonna get her immediately. I need to get them to hit each other. How can I do that? If I go this way, I don't know, because maybe they'll run out of space. I'm kind of curious. Oh, they can, apparently it can move diagonal. I did not think that was going to be a thing, but maybe I can use that to my advantage. Maybe I should go for the other light first. I don't know. Okay, so they came from an angle too, so I should have remembered that. I mean, going here does nothing. Going here would be the other option I can take right now. Oh wait, hold on. Here they go. They're gonna hit each other. Okay, they've hit each other, so now they're tangled up just like the story. And so that means I'm gonna try to go to Joan's light. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Okay, she should make it. And got it. Yes! She was taken out anyway. And just took two tries. Not bad. It's just a medallion. The large pale gem in the center of this pendant emits a steady glow. Is there an easy way out of here, or do I just gotta go back the way I came? Oh.
They've gone to see Shanra. If you hurry, you might catch them.
Did I even, like, super impressed? No.
You have it, yes? The treasure? A free agent. Not that it matters.
Feathers?
Not really.
Okay. Wait.
What's taking so long?
Oh, Jesus, I can only Jesus wait around for
so
her.
Long.
We would see this day.
No longer
no,
bug
them.
Come now, smile. Only good can come of such an auspicious alliance.
You are wise to say so, Shanra.
Such flattery. Tell me, why have you called me here?
We have a gift for you, Shanra. To show our appreciation and solidify our friendship. And I believe it has just arrived. My friend, if you would do the honors.
I don't have it.
Shanra is honored. Tell me, what have you brought? Spices? Gemstones, perhaps?
Go on, my five-clawed friend. Show him the treasures you recovered from the tomb.
You made it out of a Nabi's tomb? Unbelievable. I'm beginning to think I was worried about the wrong thief earlier. Clearly, you are a person of surprising talents.
Shanra is honored. Tell me, what have you brought? Spices? Gemstones, perhaps? Wherever did you get this marvelous gem?
Literally is a lot more important than you think.
Legend has it that Joan was struck by a bolt of light. For but a second, she turned from her twin, and overtaken by sadness, shed a single tear. Jode brushed it from her cheek, and it fell to the desert below. Joan's tear, such a beautiful gem. Of course not. A fanciful tale. This jewel was cut from a Varla stone by Azesas, greatest jeweler of the first era. But it's a good story, isn't it? And will fetch a fine price. You do your friends credit. Such a prize deserves a fine reward. I thought you might have something in mind, seeing as you went through all the trouble of procuring this precious jewel. Name your price.
Well, I mean, I guess we just tell them straight up what we want. We just want to know somewhere.
Ah, clever and loyal. A rare combination. Very well. I prefer not to have the Thalmor looking over my shoulder anyhow. Instead, we will invest in Jode's chariot. Our coffers still need guarding, yes? As the hollow moon waxes, it is only fair that we balance the scales. We will invest significant capital in bolstering our esteemed protectors. Otherwise, we might find ourselves waiting in one of Valir's famous lines, no?
My good friend, you have done so much for us and asked so little in return. If all my agents were so skilled and selfless, we might bring our services to the world. With Shanra appeased, we will continue to do what we do best. While I am sure Jode's chariot will try to stop us, they will never blot us out entirely, no? Thank you, my friend. We would not be here without your help.
So that is complete now. Do they have a mage's guild here? Oh, sweet. Places everything.
Who knew that loam and animal skins could make such delightful flooring? I tell you,
The stone in most guild halls are murder on my feet. But I do ramble. Who knew?
I need to get runes, don't take it. Man, I think we did the beginning of the quest, but definitely didn't finish it because that puzzle was fun. I would have remembered it. There's no time. Ready, Amber. I think any quest that involves, like, an ancient story connected to a puzzle you gotta solve is a good quest. Gotta stand here. I mean, I guess maybe I can make it easier on myself and do the Del Bosses and Auradon, but at least that's a sure thing, you know? Just like maybe even wait for the same one to spawn. Ah, crap, I went too far. I swear, if either of you are runestones... Wrong button.
Yes! Are we going to race?
No. Yeah. Well, here's some runestones, at least for some good EXP for you.
Watching you harvest is exciting. I can't wait to see what you're going to do with that.
Oh god, I don't even know where the boss is in here. Might have to be a big doll. I guess it's a big chamber with water in it. I think that's a good guess. Ow. Zap right into me. Right into my staff. No! Don't enjoy this too much. That's probably not good. Well, I mean, if they came from there. Summons too many pets. Rude.
Feels good to get the blood pumping, right?
Whoa, that was my game. Yeah, these people are all waiting as well. Everyone's waiting. Well, I guess this has got to be it. Yeah, there they are. Really? Whatever. Dude, where's my Guar? I gotta be on my toes? On the ball. There we go. Nothing is certain until it happens. Saying that doesn't help much, really. The ambience here is really nice, though. I just love the sound of water dripping in a cave. This guy's awesome.
Who's there? I was just getting to the good part.
Alright, I did my part.
Glad we managed to do that one.
Is there an alternative? gonna be like the last one here. Doesn't matter though. Yeah, don't mess with him.
You want to talk about something?
Goodness gracious. Yawn. / bored. What memory of Aldemiris? What memory do you have of Aldemiris? Tildos, hi, how you doing? I'm literally just waiting around for this boss to spawn, and then I'm gonna do it again. Yay me. You're actually here this time.
Another fool ready to die.
This guy led all these enemies here, trying to get to here, A to B. Yeah, I'm okay. I know last night was probably pretty weird with me running. I did like 3 different testing streams for my internet, right? Because we were having really bad internet last night. So what we did was basically I went downstairs with my laptop, you know, because I'm upstairs. Went downstairs and I plugged into a different connection for the Wi-Fi, and I still was having drops in connection. So, I then connected to the Ethernet, and I was having drops. Well, connected to Ethernet. So, Dad decided to look into it, and found that our actual router was dropping upload speed. So, you know, we don't notice it because they don't notice it because they don't upload, they only download. I'm uploading all the time, but it turns out that the upload speed that our router's putting out consistently just drops. Because he connected to it specifically.
Who's there?
Oh, wow.
I was just
faster respawn.
Good
what the heck? like that was like a quest respawn or something.
I want more.
Yay! Yeah, so I don't know why. It's not doing it right now, but it was doing it before. I don't know if Dad called anyone while I was at work. But it was literally just dropping in upload speed. It would be like completely fine, and then it would dip. We did some other stuff. He managed to find out how to have my computer connect to the correct connection every time, which is great. That saved me some trouble. I think today's stream's been pretty okay. I haven't noticed any drops. So I don't know if something different happened, but yeah. I won't complain about it. But yeah, that's what I was doing. That's what we were doing last night. That's what we had, like, I had the streams cutting in and out. So, lastly, damn it. This happens when I think about it. Furniture Endeavor, you know, it's time for the Vestige to just pick something up and set it down repeatedly, because that's what the Vestige would do, just like... What's the Vestige doing? Just... You guys wouldn't understand. I'm doing this for money. Yeah, this harbor doesn't look so bad when it's died, to be honest. I think it's pretty good. I'm enjoying it. I think it's way better than the skin we're getting. To be honest, just personally. So yeah, I'm a little bit late running into Overwatch, but I'm gonna be doing Overwatch. I know I haven't done it like the past, god, I don't think I did it at all on the weekend, so we're gonna be going to that. Give me a bit to get it ready. Just let me swap things. It's been a pretty good stream. I did the Redford Trading Post quest, got my tickets, read some books while making tacos. Well, it was pretty much just me silently reading as I made tacos, you know. Not many ESO players these days even know who the Vestige is. I think we're going to be going into... Vestige lore, I think, this year. They seem to hint that we're gonna learn more about you as a character. I don't really think I don't think they're gonna like write your backstory or anything, but we'll see. All I know is that there's a character, you know, in the new dungeon that implies they know something about you that you don't know, and you will find out. That's what they said. So. We'll see what that's about later, I'm sure. Thank you. I'm back. You're gonna be lurking? Alright, well, thank you for the lurk. It's appreciated. I'm gonna move myself over here. We good? Yeah, we're good. That's good.
Unite the souls so there's no division. Look into the future, we see all seasons. Aiming for the top, but what's the reason? Hands to the sky and realize we're free.
We I mean, what I wanted to do. Hey, this is a new thing. Now you can do that. I can lead you home, just follow me. What's the only ping is? You turn to look at me like, what? Good job. I am really lucky you got that shot.
I'm
She washed right as soon as I was done there. Sucks. She washed my matrix and noticed when it went down, you know. She said present for you! That was hilarious. Ah, God, I was really beating that. I just thought that it would be down by that time. Nice! Peel. Shields out. You don't even need to do anything. These people are amazing. Oh, freaking Ryan now. You know I've got bomb. There's no way I don't. What other places to hide? Support is down. We're gonna try to res, I think. Now. Well, I appreciate them trying new things. Looks like I can eat that box. And pulse bomb. A lot of us are taking damage in here. Dude, I didn't die once. What the heck? He supports stuff. Play of the game.
Arriving at Conceal.
Huh. Hello there.
Boo.
Hello there.
Five.
Oh God.
Four, three, two,
join
one.
Me.
Objection. 30 seconds. Interfere me. What reason have you to fear me?
The dragon and I.
This is to my left.
Oh, Bastion. I pray. Didn't work out the way I wanted it to. A lot of progress. In fact, we just surpassed them. So I'm kind of accounted for, you know, both the Widow and the Bastion. I could easily dive the Widow. But the issue is, both of them, I can't really counter at the same time unless they're close to each other. So I'm having a lot of difficulty doing so. Fucking shit. Am I gonna have to counter Widow? Yeah, they're like a little crazy. Fantastic. Reaper to cut. Reaper? I mean, like, what? I mean, like, what? What? I don't understand. I mean, I get that a Reaper can teleport behind her or whatever, but as soon as you're discovered, you just move, right? A Genji's way better to take out. Unless she is, you know, against me, I guess. I was feeling kind of jittery because she had her own support.
Enemy located. I see a hostile.
My blade is ready to be unleashed.
There's a test object.
Let the push commence. Where's the Widow? Yep, that's got to get through now. Wait. No. Don't let her kill you. Don't let her kill you. Okay, are you support? Yes, you are, thank you. I didn't have to flag, I had that.
Enemy located.
None of these that minister.
Oh my fucking god. Yeah, they didn't use nano.
The pain subsides, and I am born again.
They are moving the barricade. I just gotta blame them. I'm gonna get a headshot. I'm just gonna blame them to get headshots by the widow. I'm trying to take her out before. Here we go. She was when I jumped. It was only me thinking fast.
Fall back.
I'm on my way.
Okay.
They've taken possession of the robot.
None.
We were literally just wasting our time at the point. What? Why bother? I'm a soldier now. Let's see if we can get any kills based on. Oh. Stop and play the game. Good enough. Gotta wait for Nano. Gotta wait for Nano. Here we go. I didn't get the Nano. It was from after. Either it was an accident, they just don't trust me. But we forced them off. Boom. Yeah. They're completing a war. I really didn't do anything particularly, but
traveling to Luma. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
No! God, I was going to do the new skin I just got.
Why seek answers when we do not know the questions?
Mother's work is never done.
Take one, but we'll get it done.
We're missing a support. God damn it. Where'd your freaking Ana come from, man? Where'd the Ana come from? Too much.
That was not the expected result.
Stop the pain.
Thank you. That was not an MLG moment.
from the brink once more. Unlimited power! The barrier appears! The barrier cannot withstand it! The barrier has over there!
Barrier over there! I haven't even. Granted, I haven't been playing much. I haven't really had my usual thrust at all. He has tire. He definitely has tire. He literally killed himself. He killed himself to stop me. He sacrificed himself to stop my blood. It's hilarious. Yeah, he smashed the rock against me when I was flexing to interrupt me, and then it killed him. He was on so low health. A taste of poison. Took a lot for us to shoot out. But I don't want to do it on low health. Okay, no one seems mad. No one seems mad. That's good, I guess. But of course they're all on the enemy team. The ones that don't seem mad. So there's that. But yeah, I don't know. Damn it, man. God. Oh, I'm just trying to get the flux right. I didn't know there was someone below me pushing.
Traveling to
God, if that happened in comp, I would just like end the stream here and now, I swear.
One.
Huh. Ready taxis I could use me.
Push that robot.
Maybe that's probably more sense than a moon, because it's like asteroids hurtling through the lake, you know? No! That's been pretty dramatic from their point of view, let me see. Yep. DOT.
Spotted an enemy!
Really, a chase drop? Really dropped there for a second.
Enemy over here.
We have taken the lead. The barricade proceeds.
She didn't get anyone with that. I'm actually not even sure what she says there.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Engaging festive mode. Machine gun. Man, I feel really passive right now. Damn! This is gonna be a push. Perfect. Here we go. They're not all quite here yet. God, she can take a lot of damage, man. Exactly 1,000 mitigated damage.
Time for the reckoning.
Dang.
Hello.
What that says, I can't read it. I'm not gonna have any support. Fight. It's not their fault, so. They were just hovering in midair.
Enemy over here.
Olympus is where Osiris is.
Pretend my knuckles crack. Come on!
Numbers! They've finally got a fair fight!
Can't let them push ahead!
G'day!
Thunder!
Group up on me!
Nice shot! No, lean in on him. Back up.
They're pushing ahead.
God, he's got crazy sight lines right now.
That's no way to treat your queen.
They have Rampage, I bet, because I haven't seen it in a while. Well done.
Hey, hands off the merchant.
Behave yourself, Doug. Looks like I'm just teabagging for him. Because I was going to play. Damn. That was pretty good though. Is that team kill? Yeah, see, that was a good time to use it. That's probably why he was holding on to it. Really. Again.
Get pushing, or I'll take it. What do you mean?
Peel me. That's okay. We were. God, I hit this map. That's okay.
Beat me. Oh, hell, you will. Yes! Now time for me, Jean. Move out!
You say that.
Robot's mine!
Robots, move out! Oh my god, my god, my god, my god. We're taking the high ground. My rampage is pretty much useless at that point. Oh my god, there it is. I noticed he didn't use transfer, I'm like, okay, he doesn't have it. Overall, I was just hoping he wouldn't use it even if he had it, but that's just... I think we were all out of the way. We cannot afford any unnecessary ults at this point, so, yeah. You hit the boss, bro? Everyone with me? Everyone with me? Alright, let's go. I would have done that differently if I could go back.
Thanks!
Step rider.
Yeah, I don't even know if I got anyone. I hate. I mean, like, their composition is just not made for Rampage. Oh. Okay, well, it looks like it was their turn, huh? I think they were winning the fight.
Play
Select your hero.
Together they'll strike them down. Doo-doo-doo-lee-doo, such rousing tunes. Thank you, music man.
What?
Five, four.
That does not sound familiar to me at all.
Two, one. Round one. Capture the objective.
Crayon. Going on there. Shit. I think I'd die there.
The battle awaits me.
Gonna be over here? I guess we are. God, stop! I'm heavier than you think I am. Ah, no.
My apologies.
So that. Oh my god, we need to get back. Cause like we've gotten around, man. We're so close on walls. It's not gonna mean anything. I guess we could use them to contest, but ah, looks like we're healthy. I've got a weave. Guys, ready? My ult is. That might have just been play. Either for Lucio or for me. He's doing a good job of being a nuisance. Ooh, the Tracer was trying to touch but didn't touch when it mattered. Ooh, was that the Tracer? Oh my god. Oh, I think they just felt so embarrassed they left.
Ooh. We should begin.
Says ice. Everyone like ice to meet you or ice moves. Just ice. Huh? I shouldn't have bothered with that. Why she's durable, man. Ah, the life leaf. Look at that. Well, this new tracer is trying to continue on the last one left off, I guess. Oh my god, that was very important. All of this is very important. I think a lot of old people just use it. Shield, bro. Oh my god, this could be play. The Suzu though. Suzu. They weren't really all in there. Oh my god. Man. That was pretty solid, the whole thing. Overlord gets it. The Moira. Okay. During this play. I see. Some heals, some damage, some lemon. Later I gotta see the titles because I don't know the prestige titles for this. I'm here to be heard with this game. Okay.
The galaxy will tremble before us.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Any turrets, any traps? No. All right. That's not some heals. You got the scary Sigma skin. Yeah, we get a lot more custom lines with these skins these days. Not something that we used to get. I mean, you got some, but you'd be lucky if you had an extra line or something. Now we get so many, you know? Oh yeah, by the way, I think that the official acquisition of Blizzard by Microsoft on Thursday or yesterday. Sup, Adam? Potential Blossom? I think he was trying to get on the payload so he could do it. So I would look out. I'm like 15 away from having ult. I'm gonna need ult if they're going to commit Death Blossom. Guys. Yeah. Okay, I guess this will work, I guess, if I help. Hey, we're all back. This thing totally could have moved though. This is a perfect place for Death Blossom. From any of two up there, it could be anywhere. Or even just behind. I hear him somewhere. Here we go! Any casualties? Where? Oh, it's mostly in the back. Going at the park. They're just like moving in the back. Flanking as well. Actually bounces pretty far. Well, you can be a good Doom here. Put more faith in you. Nice, play the game by Charmoji. I think that's it for him. Bring back. Didn't make it. See ya. The huge pull. Full supports on the enemy team down. We gotta push this. See if I can trace when he's gonna use Death Blossom, but there's not like a lot of high ground here. So I think he's just gonna jump into it, so I can't really tell. We lost Moira, it's too late. Okay, now he knows he can Death Blossom at any time. So that's probably an assured team wipe any second now. Down. Death Blossom incoming. You see, he raced inside. He's just looking for a good time, but we're all kind of split up. Despite the fact that our composition is pretty squished together. I mean, this is a great place for Blossom. It's everywhere. It's a good place, but not a great place, I guess. So, he just didn't want to commit. Now you can do. I was 2% off. If he does it now, that'll be a waste. The fight's over. Hold on. Let's group up.
They know I'm learning, right?
I am the Junker Queen.
Yield to this beat.
We just got a tank spot. We can't. Can't push in just yet. Guess we're doing it anyway. Here we go. God damn. Here it is! Here it is! Here it is! Should we all spread out? See? We all spread out to kind of prevent anything from really happening there. Oh my god, another one? Okay, that's not affected, so feel free to just kind of dance around this thing. Shield generator, like, so immortality here. What the heck? No way. Wait, no way! Push, 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 push! Guys, please kill the ball. We literally have to kill everyone now. The wrecking stall, though. That the NG does not matter if the immortality goes up. Up, down, ow. Oh my god. They just couldn't kill Ball. I mean, it was like, he was just there for so long, just couldn't kill Ball.
Play of the game.
We could have had it right there, then and there, we had it. He just died.
Another day, another battlefield. See me? Now you don't.
I'm telling you what you see. Reject your eyes and ears.
A shot of hell.
Yeah, Afara against Brig isn't really gonna work out. I'm gonna see if we swap supports.
You're a big guy, aren't you?
I'm gonna see if we swap off Brig. But it's quick play, you know, it's quick play. Nice job! What the heck? How'd you do that? As you can see from a mile away, and it still has. Sometimes that happens to me. Oh god! I think he got a little bit too confident. He's gonna try to charge me or something. Oh god!
Helden sterben nicht.
No, that still looks bad.
Push! Push! Careful! The enemy's getting back up!
Yeah, the fire is going to be a huge pain, but the Ash won't be able to keep her in check.
You'll never take me alive.
Beelzebub! And the fire didn't get Beelzebub.
Amplification matrix ready. Like new again.
Doing pretty good here. All right, everyone, you ready?
Let them out. For the Crusaders!
I can't believe I fucked that up. Fun with that. Not too bad though. Did he say be quiet, what? Like I'm hearing him.
Get into the field!
You can say thank you. No way, I thought it was coming. Okay. Gotta shoot the right line and heal the right line. Dude. Insane. Beelzebub. He's waving. Mario did not see her, I guess, or did not care. This is one right by. Okay, so let's check out these things. Got the skin and
battle pass completed. Prestige tiers unlocked.
Revel. Okay, Revel is the first one. Of course, perfect. The first joke, that's right. Okay, let's go with these. The crown. I do like the cloth. Colors. Ooh. This is unique. With the red space. I like that. I'm sure it's saved. It's just not showing up this way. And by I'm sure, I mean I'm gonna check. That's weird. It didn't save. Oh, did I not? Do I have to do save loadout? I don't remember that. Oh, okay. I guess I do. Let's see. We got Rebel. Extraterrestrial. Star Pilot. These are usually ones that I get. You know. I don't usually. I mean, there's no way I'm gonna complete this, but. Bounty Hunter. Officer. Oracle. World Eater. Oh, that is cool. Conqueror. I wish he had, like, my armor that I gave him. Just sustain, just staying alive. Oops. I skipped the bat one. We'll go back to it. Oh yeah, this.
We have the robot.
I got her with the melee, if you can believe it. Alright, let me set up the... Well, actually, no, let's see really quick. 1, 2... Let's see, out of like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 games... We got like 5 wins. That ain't bad. At all. 2 losses, 5 wins. And 1 loss was because I was silly. Oh my god. That was a rough one. I'm glad people weren't, like, at least openly mad at me. Set up the raid. Let me just get my stuff back. Thank you so much for watching. I'm going to be sending you to Locke, who's playing ESO. Let me get that ready. Okay, bye.